Mom's life, let my gun rise, I get busy. So much guns out to share, some with killing. Kind, ask them. So much guns, man, run out of places to pass games.
Welcome back to Best UK Reaction Channel. G Reacts is back in the building, kicking it off with Digga D, Daily's Duppy. Daily's Duppy? I don't think I've ever reacted to him before, I'm not sure. But guys, I can see how much views it's got, so it's obviously a popping track. We're gonna start off with this. Don't forget to subscribe right now so you never miss a reaction. Also, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up for more reactions like this one. And follow me on Instagram and TikTok, shereacts_ on all social media platforms. Now, like I said, I don't know if I've reacted to him before because I've been off the scene for a little while. But guys, you know we gotta kick it off with something spicy, man. Spicy. Put a spicy emoji in the comment section if you think this track is spicy. Let's go.
Tuna. Would've been more than meddling kids if Kruger taught me to whip up sooner. I'll chuck with meddling kids. The rumor is Digga D is a groomer. I just missed 252 with 60. The boy Ash just ran for a tuna.
What did he say? I got that part about the kettle, right? Because obviously in pen they use the kettle to make their stuff. But what was that he said?
Look. Fresh home, still using a kettle to whip this fish, ain't nothing like tuna. Would have been more than meddling kids if Kruger taught me to whip up sooner. I'll chuck with meddling kids. The rumor is Digga D is a groomer. I just missed 252 with 60. The boy Ash just ran for a tuna. And that's actually factual. Pirates full with oil. In gel, mix that with mackerel. In felt him using foil in big man gel, man broke my capsules. Should have been asked when he left that place when cats would. Why? We all sell drugs, it's natural. Jeez. I just got released. No more selling berries. All hair in the girls with keys. I knock her, rest in peace. Just like my pig. It's haram for us to eat pork, but it ain't haram for them to get bacon. Don't get cooked or shaven. Been in the field like Nico Bellic. Royal yard man like Jacob. Don't get chopped like Francis Docker.
How did this guy say it's haram for us to eat? Is he Muslim then? It's haram for us to eat bacon, pork, but they still get fried like bacon. Or something like that. Mad! Wordplay is absolutely disgusting. Listen, guys.
That place when cats would. Why? We all sell drugs, it's natural. Jeez. I just got released. No more selling berries. All hair in the girls with keys. I knock her, rest in peace. Just like my pig. It's haram for us to eat pork, but ain't haram for them to get bacon. Don't get cooked or shaven. Been in the field like Nico Bellic. Royal yard man like Jacob. Don't get chopped like Franklin's dog, or your soul might just get taken. Not green, but grow. My ops are broke. Them ballers is blatant. We got a CJ from Groves. Well, but we ain't a San Andreas. Jojo got an old plate heat, even got his provisional license. Watch me whip this gang and his head back, jerk pin drop, that's not about silence. Five guys step on violence, GBK get bun, no barons.
This wordplay is absolutely disgusting. Like, do you know how much things he's making reference to in this track? It's actually mad. I can see why, obviously, it's blown up, because, like, this track is... I don't even know what to say.
Do what I say, I'm Simon, charged up and vibrant. We are sharing a drink when I let that sky, which is head back tilt. They had my man cold outside, had to cover that kid in a quilt. She lied me and her drink got spilt. I lost no sleep, I don't feel no guilt. Oh shit, she needs some milk. Case dismissed before it got built. I got a dotty off one of my EastEnders, but the son of a gun's not Nick.
What?
I cleaned that I want ain't Vic, but I still made that on the square like Mick.
My little
in his prime time if I send him now. TV at 6. Like, how's he got so much talk on the net like he ain't been touching the flicks. Old school days never had me a rollie, I bought that aqua
fresh. So much talk on the net like he ain't. Listen. Oi, I heard that little drop about EastEnders, but I haven't watched EastEnders in years. But you just bring me up to date, Digga D. Like,
before it got built, I got a dotty EastEnders, but the son of a gun's not Nick. The queen that I want ain't Vic, but I still made that on the square like Mick. My little streamer's in his prime time if I send him now. TV at 6. Like, how's he got so much talk on the net like he ain't been touched on the flicks? Old school days never had me a rollie, I bought that aqua fresh. Yeah, I told her I want all rupee, now she's all on me and she's making a mess.
Okay.
She said that it's big for a slender, easy, I'm tender, don't undress. Dress, ejaculate in her mouth, or pull out, ejaculate on her breast, yes.
This is so true. Like, in England, I don't know about other countries, but in England, you could buy the flashiest, flyest car. But if you cannot get insured, what's the point? Like, listen, the insurance said denied. Access denied.
Go back to the fuckboy trim. But I'm from a fuckboy, you know I bust my spin. I took L's in the field, but I got more wins. Shot a tape for half a million and bought more things. This rap shit bringing more bitch shots. Banging, budger, banning, two bricks, cock. But before rap, it was foreigners or corners. Some used the phone, but so I answered no callers. Mum's life, let my gun rise, I get busy. So much guns, I had to share some with Killy. Kind, ask them. So much guns, man, run out of places to pass games. Two pound phones, man's rented them a rack a week each. Only cause they keep interrupting my sleep. And bro, I want my little brothers to eat. But yo, I ain't giving them a handout. When I needed a hand in, you brought bands out. There we go. You hear me, bro? I named a four-fold long merry-go-round. Only one more turn, you're headed to a Cheerio. Right wrist 20, left like 60, basically 70. And I don't like girls my age unless it's my yard in Tennessee. The rest in the UK just look dead to me, so I fly to quarantine. Smash same day, I forgot they had to quarantine. And I got shooters on my team. Big guys, left five shell casings on the scene. You ain't never had to watch 4 or 5 hit cop. Had me feeling like a nigga got ripped off.
Wait, let me just say something, okay? So, if he doesn't get Maya or Tennessee, the next girl he's gonna get is gonna say, you don't like me because you only like these two girls. So, did he just mess up his chances? I don't know.
Let me know. Wrong shells, arse buzzing, can't never had the name at the side of the Sutton. I grew up listening to Cowboy and BP. Then it turned to Little Reese and Chief Keef. 14, really in the streets, knees deep. Putting 4 bills down and that was each week. My ops getting chatty with it. I'm just getting slappy with it. Nah, I'm getting dappy with it.
Oh my days. Like, you cannot deny that he bodied the chat. Listen, Digga D, he came through with the bars. He came through with everything. But can I just say, whoever edits these Grind Daily videos is on point 100%. Like, the first track I saw on Daily Guppy that I was really like, yeah, I think it was H or Shay. Is it Shay? I can't remember how to say her name. Shaybo or H. And I was really like, this person just really made this chat go to the next level. Like, whoever edits these things, top level. Like, the way that they spin it is crazy. But let me know what you guys think in the comment section about Digga D's Daily Duppy. She reacts is back in the building. Let me know whatever reactions you guys want to see. I'm taking reaction requests. And I'm also getting through the ones that I've currently got for you guys. So don't forget to follow me on Instagram, follow me on TikTok. The links are in the description box below. And I'll see you in my next reaction.